all this in there?
Yeah.
Right there. Right there. That might be a pretty good little cleanup for what, 15 buckets?
Yeah.
Normally, so you push it all out. But I normally find a lot right in there. And I've seen a little bit. So basically, I'll do that. I'll get another tub of water. Okay. Rinse that down and get that out of the way. Picture the snow.
Yeah, we all look around here.
Get the rest of it out of there. We don't have room to do it. Put that fence in there.
Boy, this lens has scratched all the shit. It's hard to even see with here, but.
Yeah, it's just that lens. It's a lens protector cover thing.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Alright.
See if I can get down there closer.
You kind of want it in the shade, cause.
Yeah, I do.
I think so.
Yeah, probably.
You see my finger?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll just. Let's get it off there for a minute. I'm gonna sit that there.
What mesh is that?
30.
30? That's cool, you got very little concentrate.
Yeah, that's what I like about it. I mean, you come home with fucking 5 gallon bucket of shit.
Yeah, there's still quite a bit of gold in there. Was I pressing too hard?
You wasn't pressing hard enough. Hey, see it?
Yeah, I think so.
Get down there where you really see it.
There's actually some pretty chunky stuff in there. That's pretty good, Casey.
What you like?
Yeah.
Oh, goodness, almost not got it out of there.
Cool.